find something, buddy?
Disappoint you then.
Thank you.
bud.
I shall break you.
This is mine.
You bleed.
Oh, you.
Enough of that.
I won't disappoint you then.
Yeah!
100 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
Not bad.
saber.
Yeah.
Observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be.
This...
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
We should go.
You there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. The landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Ravens was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. Is that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
I'm a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon, the location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
Help.
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Not now. I need some time to think.
Where do we go?
Bound for Kobo.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Finally, those pesky Jawas have stopped poking around my claim.
I saw some Jawas in the forest.
Well, you ain't seeing them no more. Made themselves a little village on the far side of the valley. No one's heard a peep from them since. Not one Utini.
Maybe I'll see how they're doing.
Really? Yeah.
private table.
All right, then.
Whoa, down, Grock. Sorry about my friend here. He's just a little guarded.
Yeah, I get it.
Name's Dana. The old geezer's called Grock.
I'm Cal. This is BD.
Say, you looking for work? Grock and I have a talent for turning opportunity into profit.
Oh, yeah. Took real talent to drop that Durasteel brace on me.
Grock's a little steamed because he choked on our last job in Dredger Gorge.
Choked? Cal, the woman almost got me killed. Practically wrote the damn epitaph.
Oh, is it time for your nap, grumpy old Grock? Is it?
I'm gonna head out.
Lunatic.
Crosspatch.
Now